It was just a dream. I'm gonna go get some food. Let's go get some food. All right, let's go get some food. Food, yummy, yummy food. I can't wait to get some food. I wonder what I can get from the fridge. Let's see here. Oh, is that? Oh, it's just bags. Okay. Oh, cheese. What does this say right here? Wait a minute. That's not just any cheese. That's my brother's cheese. But he'd hate me if I eat it. Yeah, what's the worst that could happen? Yummy cheese. Oh, I can't wait to get some cheese. This is gonna be so good. I don't know how this could get anywhere ruined. This is gonna be the greatest food ever. I smell something. Run. Let's turn on the light. Oh no, the light isn't on. Oh no, he could be here any minute. I gotta hide. Maybe under this bed will help.
I can't get this jar of mayonnaise open.
Alright, see if I can help you. Oh, okay, yeah, I can't open that mayonnaise. That's impossible. I'm sorry, dude. Maybe I can ask Midnight. Midnight. Wake up. I'm gonna have to throw her across the room. Midnight! Well, that didn't do worth crap. Midnight! Wake up! It's time to help Slime open the freaking... Just open your eyes. Please. I'm awake, what's up? Why do you have a man's voice? Why do you have a man's voice?
I don't know. Here, come on. Let's go just
open up his freaking mayonnaise. Alright, let's see if I can use my magical strength abilities and open up this mayonnaise jar. Done and open.
Man, it's all covered in ash and it's bad. I guess I'll just have to go talk to the others because I don't want to social interact. Hey guys, what are you doing?
Oh, we were helping Slime get his mayonnaise jar open, and some bird just freaking flew in through the window and took his mayonnaise. Really strange bird. Yeah, I'm just gonna go sit down. So what have you been up to, Blossom?
Oh, not much. Just watching my flowers as they're out in the outside where there's ash and fog and... I'm just dying inside, I guess.
Huh, well that's strange. Anyways, have any of you seen Blue or Pink?
Oh yeah, I think I saw Blue screaming over there.
I'm guessing Blue probably touched Pink's cheese again. Alright, I'll go handle this.
Welp, I'm dead. Finally, one time he caught me. I'm dead.
Pink, put down the knife. Put it down.
and we will all get everything settled as if you all come here, please.
Please, Pink, just listen to it, please. So strange to have a weird, mute brother.
So since Pink is never going to talk for some reason, Blue, what happened?
Well, I was getting myself some food after I woke up, and I saw his cheese, and I didn't think it would be a big deal. Probably should have learned after the 38th time, but he still chases me with the knife.
So it's the same story as last time, and the time before that, and the time before that, and the time before that!
You know what, screw it, this episode's taking too long, so... Yeah, I'm just going to cut this video feed off.
Have you completed him yet?